Here's the end of the stage one of the Monster Energy Open. Sorry for the buffering. My internet's just not good right now, so I'll fix it before the reaction. Oh, come on, stop buffering. Two laps to go. Bowman's in the lead in the 88. Is he going to be the first to qualify for the All-Star race? I was about to say the All-Star Open. We're in the All-Star Open right now, so... Said I was going to react to all three stages, and bear with me. You're going to have to bear through the lag with me, guys. I'm sorry for any buffering. It's annoying me. I'm sure it's definitely annoying you, so... I'm going to try to fix around stuff. One lap to go in stage one. And just excuse the buffering. Final lap in stage one. Bowman, it looks like Bowman's going to be the first to qualify for the All-Star race. Oh, here comes Erik Jones. Not enough time. Bowman's going to win stage one. He's going to be the first car to transfer into the All-Star race. Nice. The guy who took over for Dale. Yep. True. Sorry for the flag. I'm sorry. I'm gonna cut it to where they go to the end of stage two now, and I'm gonna try to fix around some stuff during interval. So I'll see you at the end of the stage two. See who transfers. Who's the second car to transfer? Here is the reaction to the end of stage two. Give me a second. Alright. Sorry, I had to change a thing. You may have saw my taskbar down there. I just turned it off and hit it, so. Alright. Four laps to go in stage two. Elliot just had the lead and just. Suarez had the lead, lost it to Elliot, and then Suarez took it back from Elliot. Now Chase is in third.
It's all about being in the right place at the right time, get position, get the draft.
Three to go.
It's kind of hard to know who's going to do what. I do believe those four has figured out that he running that low line was hurting him every now and then. He moved up quite a bit. 2.5 laps.
AJ knows.
AJ Allmendinger won this race back in 2.
Here comes AJ.
Suarez was last year's winner.
Oh! Menard!
Menard
up into the wall.
It does appear that at this stage of the run on
Allmendinger could get this.
Hanley does start to come in and be a factor.
I think Allmendinger's got a better car.
They can't run wide open right behind one another, so that's why lane choice is important.
Menard falls back to 8th behind it. Byron, Almirola, and Buescher. I wish you'd look out to IJ Allmendinger as he is.
Allmendinger just went a little bit too high, I think. One lap to go in stage two.
One to go. In stage two, one of these drivers is going to advance straight to the All-Star race.
AJ's really good in one and two. He was able to carry a lot of speed into turn one and stay right on the rear bumper of the 19.
You have to push this in hard. Try something.
Here
he comes. Going to the bottom, not enough. Suarez is the second car to transfer into the All-Star race. Sorry, I just turned on my sound. Good for Suarez. Yeah, let's see. Got up into the wall.
Against the wall, scraped it up pretty good, but kept it off the wall. Other than that, and Daniel's
Suarez is the second driver to transfer. Alright, now I'm gonna cut to where they go to, or at the end of the stage 3, the final stage. So, I'll see you guys in a quick second. Here is my reaction to the end of the stage 3. 5 laps to go. Bubba's in the lead right now, but Chase is right there. Here comes Chase. Going to the bottom. They almost wrecked, like, the guys in the back. They, like, Eric Jones and Eric Almirola. Third 10 and 20 almost made 30, is what DW literally just said before I started recording. 4 laps to go in the All-Star Open. And if you guys realize, I did fix the buffering. I just had to do a couple things. Fixed it. Oh. Well. Does that belong in a perfect timing? Like compilation? He can. He might actually. Is he gonna do it? Here comes Chase to the bottom. He got the run. He's down there. He's in the quarter panel. There he goes, side by side for the lead, for the transfer spot. Chase Elliott made it. Oh boy. Here comes Allmendinger. Oh, this is going to be a good fight.
What a move by AJ Allmendinger.
Don't count Palmino yet either. Man, he's flying.
Look at this. I thought something was wrong with the 43, but he's right back in it.
Oh, here we go. Oh, one lap to go. Big. And Chase clears Almirola, but here comes Eric Jones. Three wide. Almendinger with the cross, or Chase Elliott did the crossover. Yep, Almendinger just won the stage. Just won it. Whoa, here comes Bubba's going up. Almendinger's going to be the third car to transfer to win the last stage of the All-Star Open. Nice. That was a good finish of the All-Star Open. I want to see that replay. Here we go. Look at this. This is crazy. Gets the run on Chase. Clears him. And then goes up. He gets loose, but he is able to go up and block Eric Jones. Wonder who'll get the fan vote. Probably Chase. Well, that's the end of the open, so if you guys like this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe and enjoy my content, and comment down below what you thought about me reacting to all 3 of the stages. I'm only going to do it for this open, probably every year, because it matters instead of other stages, just for playoff points and stage points. But, yeah, that's going to be the end of this reaction. See you guys later.